So, the first one, if I remember, Welcome to Gotham. Nope. Why I said Welcome to Gotham is because Batman Begins, the movie. Well, yeah, Batman Begins ends, the movie. So, Gotham is based in Chicago in that movie, but mainly Gotham is based off New York. So, sorry, Gotham is based off New Jersey, I should say. But this isn't a DC game now. This is Ubisoft's Watch Dogs. So, the first one, if I remember correctly... Now, I did play the first one, but I never recorded it. I recorded the second one, and I put it on my Instagram. No, I put it on my YouTube channel, that's right. So I put it on my YouTube channel, and I actually went through, and apparently, for some reason, it was unlisted and under review for nothing. Inappropriate. I'm going to be quiet while they do a cutscene, though. Ubisoft presents. Ubisoft Montreal Production. Later. Now here's Gotham. Batman Begins version. AKA Chicago. I also believe the TV series Gotham is based in Chicago as well. But I'll have to look that up because I figure them out. I'll be quiet now.
Did you scare me?
combat. There's one mission in this entire thing I actually hate in this entire game. And that would be a mission that we'll get to later. Yo, does anybody remember that? Hold on. Oh, that's right. If you're in a mission, you can't do it, but... Look at this entire map. This is complete Chicago. And it's beautiful. Not. I want to see if there's anything around here first. Something I can collect or something like that. What am I? I'm just randomly stuck. These are a lot of hats. Like, what? It's something I wanted to see. Cash. Worth it. What is this? Hold on. What? Interesting. Crafting tool could come in handy. Meds can come in handy. Now it's time to exit. Sorry, I'm just really, like, focused on sneaking out of here. I don't know why, because it's, like, the easiest way to sneak. This is why I love Watch Dogs. It's just the parkour. Is there anything down here, actually? I want to try to find Magic Pop Machine for Strictures. All right, moving on.
No.
forgot kind of how to speed run for equivalent. So I'm just to casually walk out, just like, yep, totally nothing happened. There we go. I couldn't see it for a second there. Brightness I do have all the way up, though. So just so that way it's easier for you guys to see, like, for me it's kind of darker, but it's whatever. Be a little bit more careful. Okay, to accelerate, brake and hold to reverse. Yeah, okay. Time for the escape route. Then again, this mission's not too difficult, really, because you can actually easily lose them. Except that that's a picture up there. Gonna move on to this side. Well, I shouldn't say that because Friday is. Sorry. Alrighty then. Push more is hard. We're just not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. And then I'll start reaching out. Okay, so press to open world map. Already did that. Press to place GPS. Alright, cool, cool, cool. So there's also hideouts here, I remember correctly. Sorry! Not my fault, I'm bad at driving too here. So I'm just accelerating. But again, I'm used to like GTA driving, so playing Watch Dogs again is just so much fun. Honestly, Watch Dogs is a lot of fun. Depending on which one you play, like if you play 1, 2, or 3. Let me know in the comments down below which one you actually enjoyed most. For me, it was 2. 1 and 2 I both enjoyed. I'm replaying 1 just to see how much I enjoyed it. Like, I get a point where we're in Chicago and then we're in San Francisco. Sorry, bud, I didn't mean to hit your big rig truck. But I like it how they had, like, this car, which I'm pretty sure, yeah, this looks like a Mitsubishi Lancer. Yeah, I can tell by the logo on the back it's a Mitsubishi. Which is still really cool. Because this is, then again, this might be even an Evo. I'm saying it's a Lancer, but it could be an Evo. This could just be an Evo, and the 1 and 2 could be a Lancer. But I don't know. I still say, I noticed that 2 was, like, trying to include bicycles, I'm guessing, but they just didn't have enough time, or they just didn't know how to code it. Which is understandable. I'm gonna try to park this perfectly. No idea if I'm gonna be able to do it. Wow, look at that hood, though. I love that so much. And if you press B in the car, you can actually, like, if you're standing still and you press B, you can just hide in it. I think it's X in this game, or maybe it's the same one, I don't remember. Sitting here. He's coming, right? Not like last time. Alrighty then, guys. I'm gonna end it here, because I just noticed the time. Okay, first we'll pick this up.
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We gained access to the CPU and backdoor while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, wanna share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTOS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Oh, skill point. Hold on. I want to put in a skill point in something. Let's see here. Select this. Gazing drop. That's going to come in handy. Next one I want to do is at least hack. Because hacking... Well, these are all hacking. The train one I never understood. This one actually... These two are good. But anyway. I'm going to end it off here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll make another video right after this one. And I'll see y'all next time.